the Clippers open up an 8-point lead. Smith run off the 3-point line. Fly to the goal for the slam dunk.
Okay, two things I've never seen him do.